here, who are the ladies? You've seen them here before. That's why they look familiar. These are the Bengals. This is not their day. No. No applause for the Bengals. It's not their day. They're just doing a favor. More about that later. It's very nice of them to step in and provide the background because it's a friend they're working with. This man is highly regarded critically and by people in the business, and he wrote all through the night for Cyndi Lauper. She and he wrote the song he's about to sing. And this is going to be his year. Ladies and gentlemen, Jules Shear. Welcome you here.
Hi.
You've obviously fallen in with bad company back
Ooh,
here.
I know.
Please, how did you come to meet these ladies?
We met in a bowling alley, actually.
No, stop with the stories. Come on. Really?
No, we did. We met at a charity sort of bowling function, and we decided we would try to write a song together, and we wrote a song together, and it's going to be in the new Steven Spielberg movie.
All right, no, that's Goonies.
The Goonies.
Now, wait a minute. Now, ladies, this is name-dropping. How do I put this? Well, I'll just say it. I was having dinner with Cyndi Lauper. She said she had to go to the recording session. Was that the recording session?
That was the one.
What's the name of the song?
It's called I Got Nothing, and what? Suzanne and I wrote it with Jules.
All right, now let me refresh everybody. Bengals' names, please.
Vicki Peterson.
Thank you.
Debbie Peterson.
Thank you, Debbie.
Susanna Hoffs.
Thank you.
Michael Steele.
You got the idea. You kneel. You lay, when you, you know, you get out
Reflex.
Of the way. How did you come to meet Cindy, since we brought up her name?
Cindy heard a song of mine called All Through the Night.
Yes, wasn't that fortunate?
It was good for me. She decided to record the song, and then she said, I wonder if it's possible if I could write with the guy who wrote that song. And we got together and wrote four songs between the two of us, and she ended up doing one on her record called I'll Kiss You, and I ended up doing Steady because she thought she had too many slower songs on her record.
What do you write about? Things, people, somebody said you have a definite thing in mind when you write.
Yeah, the small things that go on in people's lives, I guess, little things. I think, you know, you only got 3 or 3.5 minutes in the songs. You don't want to write about something too big, you know. So, yeah, little things, I guess.
Well, we thank you very much, ladies. We thank you for stepping in, acting as backup band today. You've been here before. You know the drill. We all walk this way. You follow me, Jules. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll thank the Bangles and Jules here. Thank you so very much. Here are the Pointer Sisters. This way, ladies and gentlemen.